Okay, and we're back again. Let's just jump into the darkness, dude. Because I just decided that's what we're doing. Basically, all he has is fiends. And trap cards. A lot and a lot of trap cards, so there's not really anything else beyond that. He doesn't play very defensively, or he plays defensively, and he doesn't do anything else. He just waits for you to hit his traps, and he plays a lot of fiends. That's basically it in a nutshell. He does very rarely try to play Zera the Mant, which is a ritual. Don't hurry out there, I guess. Nope. Basically, my strategy is just to bunker into the back corner, the corner with the forest there, and just wait for him to, until you get your best cards. And then you can go nuts. Just try to defend until you get your best cards or your mirror wall, and then just kind of try and bait him into attacking you. Because if you try to go after him, the trap cards are just going to wreck you. And there's the cough back from the last episode. And I also got a question a while back about a PM that was sent to me about what did he play? Sorry, what was I saying? I don't remember. My memory is, I can remember 20 years ago, I can't remember yesterday. 5 minutes ago. I gotta take out that candle. And he has a Gorgon's eye, so be careful about playing defensive. Why do I have all these damn bows and arrows? That's not gonna help me either. Coffee. Magic Jammer. All I did was block his terrain card. Because if you can force him on that, Well, he's taken a pretty good hit to his life points. 2550 to 1000. Yeah, I think my musician going to win. Kaboom. Kind of reminds me I need to go back and play Brutal Legend at some point. Because I glitched that game when I played it, and I haven't touched it since. Kill that candle. I'm gonna be in a pain. I'm gonna be see if I can go around him. I can spellbind him with one and attack with the other. I apologize for the coughing. It's, trust me, if I can control it, I would. I'm gonna win this right now. Zombie, or actually, zombie. Toto does the machine. Guess it's a zombie. Yeah. I think this works. This is probably gonna be one of the shortest duels ever. Attacking with this. Boom. Instead of being long and drawn out, I just finished it. It's a really short episode. You don't get much as far as bounty in the card, the slot machine here, but you can win duels pretty quick. Big trap. Big trap. Oh. I thought I was gonna get three of a kind. But I think I've already shown that before. How can it be? How can I lose? And you get another card. And basically all he does is open up the path to Keith, a secondary path to Keith up here. And yeah, so I don't think there's anything else I can contribute. So we'll just save. Save complete. And then next time try the necromancer guy. Let's see how that goes. He can be a pain, but we'll see. Insert outro here.